Hello.
Hello, teacher.
How are you?
I'm good.
That's good. What did you do today?
I played today.
You played today. Who did you play with?
I play with the phone.
With your phone. Okay, good. Let's see what we are doing today. Sorry. Okay, so some new words. What is this called?
Book.
Good.
Photo.
Yes.
Seat.
Okay, yes.
Family.
Yes. And what is this? Picture.
Picture.
Good. Okay, what does this say?
What's your name?
Good. And I'm, what's your name?
Name is Huang.
Hung Ming. Good. What does this say?
How old are you? I'm
Good.
four.
Well done. Okay, so let's listen and point.
Listening 1.36. Listen and point. Six sisters. Seven sisters. Boy. Big book. Big boy. Book.
Okay. So what does this say?
A six sister.
Yes, six sisters. And what does it start with?
Is
S.
S
Good. What does this say?
seven sister.
Seven sisters.
Boy, big boy, big boy. Book.
Very good. Okay, listen and say the number. Okay.
Listening 1.37. Listen and say the number.
What's your name?
Emir. How old are you?
Seven.
Number three.
Okay, so that's Emir.
What's your name?
Sarah. How old are you?
Seven.
Okay. What number is Sarah?
It's number seven.
Sarah is not number seven.
Is
Sarah is
number one.
number one. Good. Okay, so let's try the next one. What's your name? Jacob. How old are you? Eight. Where is Jacob?
Is number five.
Very good. One more. What's your name? Maria. How old are you? Five.
Number six.
Very good. Okay, so now we're going to connect these words to these words, or these letters to these words, and make a proper word. So M goes with UM, and what is that word?
Mom.
Mom, very good. Where does the S go?
S go to I S T E R.
Good. And what is that word?
Sister.
Very good. Where does BR go?
GR go. BR go to. AMDPA.
Okay, is that a BR or a GR?
GR.
Good. And the BR?
Is
where does the BR go?
We are going to
okay, are you a little bit stuck with the BR? Do you need some help?
Yes.
Okay. BR goes to other. So what is BROTHER?
Yes.
Not a sister.
Brother.
Yes, very good. Where does the C go?
The C go to cousin.
Very good. Where does the other GR go?
Is grandma.
It's grandma. And the D?
Dad.
Dad. Very good. Okay. Okay, so now we're going to put these words into these places. So this says, my dad. It's Titch's family. So who do you think this is? We have mum.
This is my mom.
My. Okay, that's his aunt. Okay, that's a bit difficult. Okay, who is this?
This is my Titch.
Okay, that's not Titch. That is Titch. So we have mum, uncle, cousin, brother, sister, grandpa, and grandma.
Sister.
Good. Who is this?
Grandpa.
Very good. And this?
Brother.
Okay, they say cousin.
Cousin.
Okay, who is this?
Mom.
Good. And this?
Uncle.
Good job. And who's the next one?
Grandma.
Good. And then the last one?
Brother.
Very good. Okay, now we're going to listen and number.
Listening 1.38. Listen and number. Number 1.
Hello, I'm Grandpa.
Number 2.
Okay, hello, I'm Grandpa. Can you put a number 1 by Grandpa? Good. Number 2.
Hello, I'm Titch's brother.
Number 3.
I'm Titch's brother. Where's Titch's brother?
Is friend.
Okay, but can you put a number there or just show me and then I'll write the number? Good. Number 3.
Hello, I'm Mum.
Hello, number I'm Mum. Where is Mum? Okay, let's see. Good.
4.
Hello, I'm Titch's uncle.
I'm Titch's
number 5.
Uncle. Good.
Five.
Hello, I'm Titch's sister.
Where's Titch's sister? Where's number 5? Good.
Number 6.
Hello, I'm Cousin Rosa.
I'm Cousin Rosa. Where's the cousin? I think it's this one. Yeah. She looks younger. So she looks the same age. So this will be 6, and then that will be 8. Okay, now we're going to listen and complete. So we're going to listen for the name and we're going to see how old they are.
Listening 1.39. Listen and complete. Number 1.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Sam.
How old are you?
I'm 8.
Okay, how old is Sam?
He's 8.
He's 8. Good.
Number 2.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Flora.
How old are you?
I'm 7.
Okay, how old is Flora?
Is seven.
Very good.
Number three.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Lily.
How old are you?
I'm six.
Okay, how old is Lily?
Is six.
Very good.
Number four.
Hello, what's your name?
I'm Carl.
How old are you?
I'm seven.
And then how old is Carl?
Is seven.
Good job. Okay, listen and follow. So boys look this way, girls look that way.
Listening 1.40. Listen and follow.
A boy. A girl. A man. A boy. A girl. A woman. A boy. A girl.
Okay. Oh. Okay, let's play the game. We got lost. Where is our house? Help us. What is this called? A book. Good. Is it one or two?
One.
Good. Missing letter. Woman. Is it an E or an A?
A.
Good. I'm?
A.
Yes. How many kites?
Seven.
A something, I'm 10. So which is the correct question?
How old are you?
Very good.
Goodbye, goodbye, see you again.
Good job. Okay, let me get the next one. Okay. The picnic. Do you like to go on picnics?
Yes.
Good. Okay, what does this say?
Chocolate ball.
Very good. What is this?
Cake.
Yes.
Sugar. Sandwich. Biscuit, juice, orange, banana, fizzy drink.
Very good. And what do you like to have on a picnic? What do you like to take with?
I take banana juice, fizzy drink.
Banana juice, fizzy drink. Good. And what do you take to eat?
I eat chocolate ball cake, yogurt.
Very good. Okay, now we're going to look and find.
Listening 1.41. Listen and find.
Pass me a sandwich, please.
Okay, here you are.
Thank you.
Pass me an apple, please.
Sorry, I meant to pause that. Okay, so where is the sandwich and where is the apple?
The apple, the sandwich is a man holding.
Good. And the apple?
The apple is ends up
in the bowl.
In the bowl.
Very good.
Listening 1.41.
Thank you.
Pass me an apple, please.
Okay.
And a banana, please.
An apple and a banana. Here you are.
Thank you.
Pass me a chocolate bar, please.
Okay.
Okay, where is the banana?
It's on the wall.
Okay, it's in the bowl.
Bowl.
Good. And where is the chocolate bar?
The chocolate bar is on the...
Okay, we call this a counter.
It's in front of the cake.
Good.
And a cake, please.
A chocolate bar and a cake. Here you are.
Thanks.
Pass me a juice, please, and a fizzy drink.
Here you are.
Okay, where is the cake?
The cake is on the bowl.
Okay. Yes, it's by the bowl. And where is the juice and the fizzy drink?
It's on the
Okay, it's not on, it's in, and what do we call that big machine? In the fridge.
In the fridge.
Very good. Okay, now we're going to listen and circle the correct picture. So number one, the answer is a banana. Let's listen.
Listening 1.43. Listen and circle. Number one.
A banana. My favorite.
Number two.
A fizzy drink. My favorite.
A fizzy drink. My favorite. Where's the fizzy drink?
It's number two.
Very good. Okay, number three, let's listen.
Number three.
A sandwich, my favorite.
A sandwich, my favorite. Where is the sandwich?
It's number two.
Very good. Let's listen to number four.
Number four.
A yogurt, my favorite.
A yogurt, my favorite. Where is the yogurt?
It's number one.
Very good.
Number five.
A chocolate bar, my favorite.
A chocolate bar
is number one.
Good. And then the last one.
Number six.
A biscuit, my favorite.
A biscuit, my favorite. Where's the
number two?
Very good. Okay, now we're going to listen and match who likes what.
Listening 1.44. Listen and match. Number 1.
Pass me an orange, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Number 2.
Pass me a juice, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Where's the juice?
Number one,
very good.
Number 3.
Pass me an apple, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
Okay, where's the apple?
Number 4.
Oops.
Pass me a cake, please.
Is number 4.
Good. And then where's the cake? What does Norton want?
Is number 2.
Very good.
Teacher, I go to toilet.
Okay, that's fine. You can go to toilet. Are you back? Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Okay, now we're gonna match. Whose lunchbox is whose?
Listening 1.45. Listen and match. Find Flo's lunch.
Look. An apple, a juice, and a biscuit.
Okay, where is Flo's lunch? Is it lunchbox 1, 2, or 3?
3.
Very good.
Find Fred's lunch.
Look, a biscuit, a banana, and a yogurt.
Where's Fred's lunch?
Red lunch, the scoop banana yogurt.
Yes. So which lunchbox is that?
Number 2.
Very good.
Find Poppy's lunch.
Look, a fizzy drink, a cake, and a sandwich.
And where's Poppy's lunchbox?
There's fizzy drink, cake, sandwich.
Very good. And what do you like for lunch? What do you take to school?
I like the fizzy drink and the sandwich and banana.
And banana, okay. Is banana your favorite fruit?
Yes.
Good. And what flavor fizzy drink do you like? Do you like orange? Do you like grape? Do you like Coca-Cola?
I like strawberry.
You like strawberry. Okay. Okay, let's look at activity 3, read and tick or cross. Okay, so can you remember who had what? Okay, so let's double check. What does Flo have in her lunchbox?
Flo has apple, juice, biscuit.
Good. So, biscuit, does she have an apple?
Yes.
Good. Does she have a banana?
No.
Good. Does she have juice?
Yes.
Very good. Okay. What does Fred have?
Fred has biscuit, banana, yogurt.
Good. So, does he have a banana?
Yes.
A chocolate bar?
No.
Good. A biscuit?
Yes.
And a yogurt?
Yes.
Good job. Now, what does Poppy have?
Poppy has cake, fizzy drink, sandwich.
Cake, fizzy drink, and sandwich. Okay, so does she have cake?
Yes.
Does she have a fizzy drink?
Yes.
And a sandwich?
Yes.
Yay! Good job. Okay, I cannot find my blue book. Help me. Okay, so I like, what is this?
Fizzy drink.
Very good. It's an
orange.
Good. What is this?
Juice.
It is juice. What is that?
Chocolate bar.
Chocolate bar. And what is this?
Biscuit.
A biscuit.
G-O-O-D-B-Y-E. G-O-O-D-B-Y-E.
Okay, we finished that one. Now, we haven't got a lot of time left, so maybe let's play a game. It's a learning game. It's an English game. So let's see. Okay, not that one. Give me just a moment. There we go. Okay, so since we were learning about food, let's learn about some more food. Okay. Okay.
She would like a lemon.
She would like a lemon. Where is the lemon? Is it one, two, or three?
It's one.
Good.
She wants some blueberries.
Where's blueberries?
It's number two.
Good.
An orange.
Where's the orange?
It's number one.
Good.
A mango.
Where is the mango?
It's number three.
Good.
Some kiwi fruit.
Where is the kiwi fruit?
It's number two.
Yes.
Some strawberries.
Where are the strawberries?
It's number one.
Yes.
An apple.
Where is the apple?
It's number three.
Yes.
Some watermelon.
It's number two.
Good.
A lemon.
It's number one.
Good.
Some strawberries.
It's number three.
An apple.
It's number two.
A mango.
It's number one.
She would like some watermelon.
It's number three.
Good.
An orange.
It's number two.
Yes. Okay, that one's quite easy. Let's look for another one. Because that's too easy for you. Okay. Let's see with some food.
Coffee.
Okay, where is the coffee? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, where is the coffee? Yes.
Peppers.
Where are the peppers?
Number
Number five. Those are peppers.
Chocolate.
It's number four.
Good.
Sandwich.
It's number seven.
Tomatoes.
It's number one.
Bananas.
It's number eight.
Good job.
Fish.
It's number seven.
Yes.
Sushi.
It's number one.
No, that's tomato sauce or ketchup. Sushi
is number six.
Good.
Hamburger
is number six.
Yeah.
Candy
is number one.
Salt and pepper.
Is number three.
Good.
Wine.
Wine is something people drink.
It's number six.
Yes.
Lamb.
Bah.
Is number five.
Very good.
Mangoes.
Is number one.
Lettuce.
Is number four.
Coffee.
It's number five.
Coconuts.
It's number eight.
Very
chocolate.
Good. Okay, we're gonna stop there for today. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Okay, goodbye. I will see you again on Thursday. Goodbye.